from the street gang activity, possession of a firearm during the commission of felony, and possession of a firearm by a convicted felon. As it relates to 19 CP-183-693, involving defendant Dayton Bennett, the court finds probable cause for possession of a firearm during the commission of felony, participation in a criminal street gang activity, aggravated assault, possession of a firearm by a convicted felon, and criminal attempt to commit murder. Court notes that, and as everyone is aware here, the standard here is a probable cause standard, which is a far lower standard in the standard beyond a reasonable doubt, which is the jury trial standard. And as it relates to the charge of participation in criminal street gang activity, as to both of these defendants and both of these indictments, I do believe that the state has hurdled over that particular burden, that they've met probable cause and they've been able to surpass probable cause. I do believe that the state has more work to do as it relates to that particular charge in these indictments in reaching a beyond a reasonable doubt standard. And I'm sure that the state is working to continue to investigate and will make whatever decisions they deem appropriate to make that particular burden at the appropriate juncture. All right?
If I may briefly, Judge, on behalf of Mr. Bennett, we are going to be asking the state to expedite the case. We're going to want to exercise our right under the Sixth Amendment of the Georgia Constitution to a speedy trial, and pursuant to the case of Barker versus Wingo. So we're looking forward to the case being indicted in an expedited fashion, and then we'd like the case to be brought to trial as soon as possible.
All right. Was it this?
Yes.
All right. As it relates to the issue of bond, a bond motion has been filed by Mr. Aurora and I presume Mr. Smith, and bond will be taken up by another judge on a date set by that judge. All right, and so you all will be, that judge will be in communication with you regarding when your bond hearing will take place. All right, thank you all.
Can you request a reset date for the purposes? I'm just asking for a 4-week reset.
7-12.